Our newest dataloggers offer what is referred to as Ethernet over USB, or Virtual Ethernet Link. In the Device Configuration utility, select your datalogger. RNDIS is available in CR6 dataloggers with operating system 7 or greater, and all CR1000X dataloggers. CR310 dataloggers and CR300 dataloggers with serial number greater than 2813 must have operating system version 6 or later installed. Ethernet over USB was implemented using a standard Microsoft driver named RNDIS. Install or update your drivers. Now connect the USB cable from your computer to the datalogger. Additionally, for CR300 series dataloggers, you'll need to change a setting. Connect. Select the Settings Editor tab, then the Advanced sub-tab. Scroll to the USB Configuration field. Select Virtual Ethernet RNDIS and apply your settings. Now you can use a virtual IP connection to your datalogger using a USB cable. Search for the IP address. Its default address is 192.168.66.1. Now connect to get access to all the features of the Device Configuration utility. Also, using a web browser, you have access to the datalogger's built-in web page. We have another video on using the built-in web interface. For more information, read the online user instruction and information, search for RNDIS, or search our blog posts for Ethernet over USB.